Here in the East Room, in the southeast corner, is a great portrait of President Theodore Roosevelt. It was painted in 1903 by John Singer Sargent here at the White House. The story goes that Teddy Roosevelt was so busy all the time that he didn't have time to pose for his portrait. And he came bounding down the staircase one day, and the artist was working, and the artist said, "Mr. President, when will you let me paint your portrait?" And he said, "Paint me right now." And he put his hand up on the newel post and was painted on the staircase. It's believed to be a true story, except that that newel post doesn't show in any photograph of any White House staircase, and so it may have been artistic license to paint it the way the artist did. Theodore Roosevelt was very active with the renovation of the White House in 1902, and this room had no carpets at that time and was a great favorite of the Roosevelt children. They were known to roller skate on the beautiful parquet floor in the room. Theodore Roosevelt also used the room for judo demonstrations and boxing matches and a variety of things. And today it's used for bill signings and press conferences and swearing-in ceremonies and anything else that needs to happen.